Graphologists have studied it for centuries. It grows upside down like hanging tomatoes, but from a tiny bulb of period, into a woman pregnant with wonder or frustration. Its mirror ends questions. Postpartum food baskets, temptation for man and child alike. English speakers, obsessed with breasts, have forgotten the womb that makes them swell and abandoned the expectant mother of the questions.